Jonathan, thank you for being you, which is something you always say to me, but it's so true for you. I don't know what I'd do without you. You supported me throughout my time in London. I've had a hard year and you've been there. It's been incredible, and I'm just so grateful to be here with you today. Jonathan's kindness, generosity, sincerity, determination really inspire me, and I hope that one day I can be more like you.
But these things I do, you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen.
People often tell me how lucky I am to be getting married to Eleni. Truth be told, it's mainly Eleni that tells me this. And despite her obsession with EastEnders and Snapchat filters, and the fact that she cleans everything after I've cleaned it, I am so proud to be stood here as your husband and with you as my wife. Eleni, you are always beautiful. I just want to say that today you looked absolutely stunning. When I saw you walking into the chapel and coming down the aisle, I was blown away. And I truly am so, so lucky. Your kindness, I think, stands out amongst everything else. You truly are the kindest person I know. And you consistently go out of your way to be kind, not just to me, but to everybody around you. You're always thinking of others and putting others first, and I admire that so much in you. I cannot wait to do this adventure of life with you. I couldn't think of anybody I would want more to be by my side. And I love you.
And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is now you're in the world.